the hell is this?
Tastes like Gatorade.
Is that that Brondo stuff?
They're watering crops with a sports drink?
Excuse me, I think this might be Gatorade or something. I was just looking for some regular water.
Water?
Yeah.
You mean like in the toilet? What for?
Just to drink.
Rondo the Thirst Mutilator had come to replace water virtually everywhere. Water, the basic component of all life, had been deemed a threat to Rondo's profit margin. The solution came during the budget crisis of 2330, when the Brondo Corporation simply bought the FDA and the FCC, enabling them to say, do, and sell anything they want. Joe didn't know any of this, but he did see a problem that he might actually be able to solve. With his options running out, Joe took a bold step. He would not get out of the way. This time, he would lead.
For the last time, I'm pretty sure what's killing the crops is this Brondo stuff.
Brondo's got what plants crave. It's got electrolytes.
So wait a minute. I understand that you want us to put water on the crops.
Yes.
Why? About the toilet?
I mean, it doesn't have to be out of the toilet, but yeah, that's the idea.
But Brondo's got what plants crave.
It's got electrolytes.
Okay, look. The plants aren't growing, so I'm pretty sure that the Brondo's not working. Now, I'm no botanist, but I do know that if you put water on plants, they grow.
Well, I've never seen no plants grow out of no toilets.
Well, that's good. You sure you ain't the smartest guy in the world?
Okay, look. You want to solve this problem, I want to get my party, so why don't we just try it, okay? And not worry about what plants crave.
Brondo's got
what plants crave. Yeah, he's got electrolytes.
What are electrolytes? Do you even know? It's
what
they use to make Brondo. Yeah, but why do they use them to make Brondo?
It's upgrade.
It's not upgrade.
Even enough time, Joe's plan might have worked. But when the Brondo stock suddenly dropped to zero, leaving half the population unemployed, dumb, angry mobs took to the streets, rioting and looting, and screaming for Joe's head. An emergency cabinet meeting was called with the CEO of the Brondo Corporation.
How come nobody's buying more than the first mutilator?
Shit. Half the country works for Brondo.
Not anymore! Stock has dropped to zero! Computer did that auto layoff,
eat
everybody. We're all unemployed.
That makes me
calm
and he's
stuck. What's happening?
I think it's because we switched to water, but
this is all your fault.
Yeah, it's your fault. This shit started happening when we switched to water.
He tried taking water from toilets, but it's Secretary Not Sure who finds himself in the cooling now. And as history pulls down his pants and prepares to lower his ass on Not Sure's head, it will be Daddy Justice who will be cracking on him this time.
We now go live to Violence Channel correspondent for Micah Davis at the Extreme Court with highlights on today's trial.
Thank you, Velveeta. Well, it started off boring and slow, with Not Sure trying to bullshit everyone with a bunch of smart talk.